Well, happening today, calling hours for an area police officer who was killed in a crash on Friday. 35-year-old Officer William Wrigley was on the Hudson Police Force for 11 years. Investigators say a Honda Civic driven by Officer Wrigley left the road for unknown reasons and slammed into a tree early Friday morning. It happened on County Route 19 in the town of Livingston. Wrigley died at the scene. He's survived by his mother, father, and brother.